Sorefinger's Friends. It's Grant Cordy coming to you from my apartment in Brooklyn, New York, New York City. And I'm so glad to get to be a part of this Sorefinger's Advent Calendar. And of course, though we're not able to be together in person right now, I'm glad to get to make a connection this way. And of course, I hope everyone is keeping their fingers sufficiently sore during this time that we all have to be at home. I'd like to play a little bit of this tune. It's one of my favorite old-time tunes that I will forever associate with Sorefingers. I first heard it when the great Rachel Eddy, I think it was my first time at Sorefingers of the, I think I've been there three times now. That first one I heard Rachel do this, Ernie Carpenter, West Virginia tune, and the tune is called Elk River Blues, and I loved it so much, I even recorded it on my latest record, and it just always makes me think of being there at Hogwarts. So yeah, here we go, happy holidays to everyone, Elk River Blues. Couldn't help it.